Hello, Clapton fans. Welcome to Clapton's Quarantine Canteen. Today, we're cooking this fabulous golden octopus with crusty potatoes. First, we must prepare and clean the octopus. Cut off the head. Sorry, bud. Here, you see the mouth part of the octopus. You have to take it out before cooking. Now, we cut off the head part with the eyes. And then drop it into boiling salt water. Add some bay leaves. Now let the octopus cook for 45 minutes to an hour. The next step will be our crusty potatoes. Cut some thick slices. Now we add some nice organic olive oil and some coarse sea salt and marinate the potatoes so that they're covered from all sides. Put the potatoes on a baking sheet and insert them into the oven at 200 degrees for 30 minutes. Now we make a little sauce which goes perfect with the octopus. We take my favorite Japanese mayonnaise, Kewpie, sriracha hot chili sauce, and some sesame oil. Stir it until it turns a vibrant orange color. Wow, look at these crusty babies. Let's take our octopus. For our dish, we need to cook the octopus first to make sure it's cooked perfectly, nice and tender. If done wrong, you have a chewing gum. Next, we cut off the octopus arms. Again, sorry about that, my friend. And put them into a hot pan. Fry the octopus for a couple of minutes to give it a nice crust. Now we are ready to set up our dish. First, put some of the potatoes at the center of the plate. Then lay two of our beautiful octopus arms on them. And don't forget to add some paprika and coarse sea salt. Now we add our orange sesame mayonnaise. And in the end, we give our dish a golden touch by adding my very special Clapton gold powder. Wow, look at this fabulous arrangement. Our octopus not only tastes incredible, but it's also one of the most beautiful things in the world. For this dish, I recommend a glass of 2005 La Rioja Alta. Some people would go for a white wine here, but I think the meaty taste of the octopus goes very well with the strong red wine from Spain. Guten Appetit from my studio here in Berlin.